Everything Games. Everything Games is located in the heart of Goldstream Village, in the bustling community of Langford, BC. Everything Games is your family-owned premier gaming and hobby store with just a quick drive from downtown Victoria and neighboring West Hills. With ease of access to many amenities like local big box shops and family-run restaurants and eco-friendly Langford trolley, your breaks during pre-releases or matches are easily covered. Everything Games has everything from tabletop war games, Warhammer, Attack Wing, Pokemon, and Magic Gathering, and so much more, with enough tables to keep any hobbyist occupied. Open Tuesday to Sunday, Everything Games has everything you need. Online store found at www.everythinggames.ca.
XSplit 3.9 is available now with a host of new features to improve your live stream production. It's now easier than ever to get started with presentation templates. Group your sources and animate them with presets. Perfect your audio with the Audio Mixer extension. Show off your skills with the new Gamepad Visualizer. You can also choose different skins for your gamepad. For our FGC friends, we support sticks and hitboxes. Plus, tons of fixes and improvements thanks to you, the XSplit family. Download today and check out tutorials for the new features.
Thank you. right now, you're listening to where cinematic audio has been. Because we are so used to hearing sound this way, we don't notice that it is merely a fraction of what its potential could be. But what if sound could be extraordinary again? Listening to Dolby Atmos. With Dolby Atmos, audio can precisely move in any direction within this theater, whether the sound sweeps from the back to all the way in front, arcs overhead, or moves anywhere in between. Today, you will feel every dimension. How does that sound?
Hey everyone, it's me, Jay, and Jay. So Jonathan wanted to open a pack before bed, so we're gonna open a mystery booster for him. Go ahead, give it a tear. Come on now. Here, I'll give you a quick hand. Oh, maybe I'm having issues too. Look at that. There we go. There you go, buddy. Mm. What is it? Arrestor Zeal?
Arrestor Zeal?
Huh? Iona's Judgment?
Sleep.
Strategic planning. Breeding pit. That's a good one. Mephitic vapors. That's nice. Fireball. Charging up my fireball. Smash to smithereens. Lead by example. That's a good card. You should always do that. Larger than life. Armament corpse. Mere sire. Rishadan footpad. The rare's Urza's Rage, which is a commander card. Oh, a foiled mindslaver. That's pretty neat. It's the original art too from Darksteel. Not bad, buddy.
Can you show the other one with it?
There's nothing really good. Well, Urza's Rage is pretty decent, but the Mindslaver, that's definitely a money card. All right. Yoink. Two boxes. I got, like, a full house. I got my friend Serge, my wife, and roommate Trinity, I guess. Yeah. All right. All right. Hi, Kevin. Welcome to the show. Cinder, nice to see you. Gonna crack the box once we get to five viewers there. So we're at three now. I don't know who the phantom person is, but we'll be good.
How's the chat?
Okay, so two plus a spectator from the couch, which is pretty neat. Family's good, Cinder. Family's good. So coming in nice and clear, that's good too. I had a lot of issues setting this up. Apparently, XSplit uploaded or updated at some point and really messed with everything. So I had to reauthorize all the accounts. I tried to go to Stream OBS, and then that wasn't working out too well because I had to reset up all the videos again. So I went back to XSplit, and we were 3 minutes late, but that's all right. Should be good. You know what? Let's just start the first box. I can't wait any longer. This is crazy. Oops, some random Russian number calling me in on my cell phone here. This isn't a call-in chat. AKA it's scammers. Alright. Just because I want Cinder and Kevin here, so how many packs are in a side? So it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 per row, 3 rows. Kevin, I want you to pick row 1, 2, or 3, numbers 1 to 8. And then same with you, Cinder. And then you, Lucas. Alright.
3-4.
Oh, that number was probably the base.
Yeah, 363.
No, it was a 1844 number, but that's the mass notification number.
I didn't get it.
I did. You didn't get it? Wait for it. Sup, Vixen? Welcome. Alright, so Cinder says row 3 and pack 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Loxodon Partisan, Feed Hunter, Windcaller Aven, Temporal Fisher, Reassembling Skeleton, Lethal Sting, Wall of Fire, Lightning Shrieker, Runeclaw Bear, Pinion Feast, Gift of the Orzova, Renegade Map, Bone Splitter, Sliver Hive Lord, and a foil Ravenous Trap. That's pretty neat. Pretty neat. So we'll set those two aside right here. How's the music level? Set those two right there. Alright, that music seems to be too loud, even so we'll just drop it down a little bit. Okay, so that was a good pack. So the next pick was Serge Row 3 Pack 8. So that was the bottom pack. Alright. Are you still here, Kevin? Hey Vixen, if you want me to pick a pack, you have row 1 and 2, which still have 8 packs, so it'll be row 1, pack 8, for example, or there's 2 out of row 3, so that'd be row 3 out of 6, 1 to 6. Alright, so Veteran Swordsmith, Gleam of Resistance, Compelling Argument, Merefolk Looter, Marsh Hulk, Child of Night, Geomancer's Gambit, Cosmotronic Wave, Siege Worm, Elvish Visionary, Thopter Foundry, it's not bad. Whisper Silk Cloak is another one. I got a Master Transmuter, All is Dust, and a Stigma Lasher. So I got 3 rares in this pack, and a foil rare.
1 of 5.
Nice. So I'll set those over here. Those
Dad,
are pretty good.
Vixen said 1 of 5.
Okay, so you want row 1, pack 5? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's take a look at what's in this pack.
Probably something good.
Alright. How's the music level? Music level still good? Grasp of the Hieromancer, Odonto Vanguard, Wall of Frost. Ooh, excuse me, Wall of Frost. Concentrate. Alesha's Vanguard, Cobble Brute, Zealot of the Guild Pharaoh, Allure, Elephant Guide, Bounding Crassus, Milliken, Wild Nicatal, Solemn Simulacrum, and a Foil Changeling Hero. That's pretty neat. Pretty neat. I'll have to go through the commons and uncommons, make sure I didn't miss anything good. I'm just going to mute the microphone for a second here. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so, let's pick another one. K-Wheels, where'd you go? Let's send a message to him on Twitter and see where he's at. Alright, we're at four people right now. Okay, so, pick another one. Why not? Let's get the gamble on here. Jonathan, pick one. Row 1, 2, or 3?
8. Or 2.
You want row 2, pack 8?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Row 2, pack 8. Let's spawn pack. Alright. So, Kevin, you need to pick row 1, 2, or 3?
5.
Alright, so Center Soul, Raptor Companion, Dispel, Opt, Prowling Pangolin, got a Gary, Goblin Assault, Charbreath Cougar, Taruju Pathwarden, Dawn's Reflection, Abzan Charm, a Siraji Refuge, Giltleaf Palace, Steam Flogger Boss, which is from, I guess, Unsanctioned, and then a Foil Harmonic Sliver. Boop. That's good. That's pretty good. Alright, so Kevin wants row 3, pack 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Alright, let's get those shares out there. Get some more people in here. Oh, top of the pack, Mother of Runes. Look at that, K-Wheels. Mother of Runes, top of the pack. Fantastic. Alright, Palace Sentinels, Hinderland Drake, Claustrophobia, Blade Brand, Balustrand Spy, Tectonic Rift, Bargainy Surgeon, Fierce Empath, that's a good one. Thrashing Brontodon's a good one. A Shardless Agent, Gateway Plaza, Phyrexian Metamorph, Coat of Arms, and a Foiled Burning Inquiry. Each player draws 3 cards and then discards 3 cards at random. That's pretty neat, actually. That was a good pack. So, Burning Inquiry. Coat of Arms. Phyrexian Metamorph. Shardless Agent. The Fierce Empath. Good night, buddy. Fierce Empath. Thrashing Brontodon. Alright, next pack. I think there is rats in this set, actually. I think the ninjutsu's here. That ninjutsu rat. And then there's a bunch of plague rats and shit. You want the coat of arms? I'm pretty sure I can send you the coat of arms, Kevin. You've been a patron for almost 3 years now. Okay, so row 2. We got 2, 4, 6. We have 7 packs in row 2. Which one? Lucky number 7, eh? I like it like this because we haven't hit any mythics yet. That's the good thing, no mythics yet. Alright. Artful Maneuver. Disenchant, Clutch the Currents, Ujitai Interceptor, Duress, Virulent Swipe, Dynacharge, Firebrand Archer, Jungle Wayfinder, that's a pretty good one, Bitterblade Warrior, Jella Electrode, that's neat, an Eldrazi Devastator, a Phantom Centaur, a Krenko Mob Boss, and a Sakura Tribe Scout Foil. Wow. That is a pretty one, that's for sure. Set those three aside. Alright, next pack. So we still got 15 packs. Best pull so far. Sorry, Dylan, I just saw your message. What would be the best pull so far? We've only opened a few packs, but there's so much value. I mean, there's All Is Dust, a foiled Mindslaver. No, I've always had a Logitech C920. It's capable of 1080p. Eventually, when I have the funding, I'll go with a 4K camera and upgrade, but I bought two of them when they were brand new on sale on Amazon for $70 a piece, as like a Boxing Day sale, so we were good like that. And then I found out like 2 days later that they had released the 4K version, so... Okay, Dylan, do you want to pick a card? Row 1 to 3, number 1 to 5. Sorry, 1 to 6. 2, 4, yeah, 6. There's 6 in each row. I love it. We still have a whole nother box, too, so I'm not anticipating a late night, because... Actually, I kind of am. Do you want to pick one? Come pick one. Perfect. And then we'll go row 2, pack 2. That one will be yours. We'll take a look at this one first. I don't have a cat. My mother has a chihuahua, though, which is probably the closest thing to a rat. But, yeah. Alright, so Serge's pack. Spectral Gate Cards, Aven Sentry, Benthic Giant, a Fairy Mechanist, Reckless Sprite, Festering Newt, Burst Lightning, Cleansing Screech. That's what happens when you drink too much Screech. Cleanses you out. The people from Newfoundland would get that one. Lifespring Druid. That's pretty neat. Rancor. Fire and Ice. Frogmite. Sapphire Charm. Tireless Tracker. And a... for all those less fortunate out there, it is a foil White Knight. Cinder. White Knight, right? Most of them don't have First Strike, though. Alright, Sengosha, let's take a look at the pack that you picked. Alright, top card is an Oust. Wild Griffin, a Labyrinth Guardian, a Triton Tactics, a Shambling Goblin, Eternal Thirst, Quakefoot Cyclops, Goblin Locksmith, Ranger's Guile, Return to the Earth, Contraband Kingpin, Forgotten Cave, a Bow of Nylee, Mirrodin Crusader, and a Wall of Shards, a foil Wall of Shards. That's gonna go into my Oathbreaker deck. That's crazy. That is absolutely crazy. So it's a two casting wall, 1/8, defender with flying. Your opponent gets one life per turn, but it's still pretty sweet. That was a good pick.
Your bag makes more noise than what you're chewing.
So you think. The mic picks up everything. Alright, next pack. Get those shares out there. Let's get some more people in here. No, I muffled the fish tank. I put like 7 pillows on it and a blanket.
It sounds like the bathroom.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to pick one. I'm going to go row 3, pack 3. I should have gone row 1, pack 4. Actually, I'm going to do row 1, pack 4. Because I really want that one. All right, row 3, pack 3. So I went half a box with another guy at Oathbreaker last Saturday, and I got a foiled intruder alarm, which paid for over half of my half of the box.
Oops, dropped that.
All right, pack 3, row 3, Gust Cloak Skirmisher, Sanctum Gargoyle, Pondering Mage, that's pretty neat, Arcane Denial's pretty neat, Covenant of Blood, Unburden, Kranko's Enforcer, Summit Prowler, Wild Size, Ferocious Zang, a Kiora's Follower, a Blighted Fen, a Mistform Shrieker. Ugh, I missed all these cards. These are really... They're bringing me back, and I got the hiccups for some fucking reason. A Prey Caesar Dragon. So 6 casting, 4/4 Flying Devour 2. When it attacks, it deals damage to target creature or player equal to the number of +1/+1 counters on it. Pretty solid. And then a foil Memnite. Yay! I like the Memnites. Alright. Row 1, pack 4. Damn, those are some pretty good pulls, Dylan. Alright. Ephemerate. Encampment Keeper. Containment Membrane. Errant Ephemeron. Ancestral Vengeance. A Tragic Slip. It seems really, really black, though. It's really dark for ink. Arc Trail. Pillage. Yavimir Sapherd. Imperious Perfect. That's a good uncommon. Terminate. Serrated Arrows. Pathraiser of Ulamog. I actually needed this for my Golos Eldrazi. 11 casting, 9/9, Annihilator 3. When this creature attacks, defending player sacrifices 3 permanents. Pathraiser of Ulamog can't be blocked except by 3 or more creatures. Basilisk Collar. Nice! And a foiled Mirrodin's Core. I love that. That's really pretty. Look at that. Alright, thanks, Kevin. One more pack for Kevin. Let's pick a pack, Kevin. Pick another pack. Row 1, 2, or 3, 1 to 4. What's up, Foil? Thanks for stopping by. Shaw open for the win. That's the one thing I loved about Shaw, is that it doesn't matter where I was in the city, I could always get connected. Row 1, pack 2. Alright, here we go. Row 1, pack 2. I'll make it super quick so you can get out of here. Alright, Glaring Aegis, God Willing, Messenger's Jays, Windrider Eel, Thraben Foulbloods, Dire Young, Molten Rain, Kenra's Scrapper, Nimble Mongoose, that's a good one, Ambassador Oak, Extract from Darkness, Amir Sire, a Brimstone Dragon from Portal, Revel in Riches is pretty good, and a Scarab Ranger, that I think is like, was 10 bucks. I think it's coming down. So that was a good pull. Good pull. All right, Kevin, you have a good night. It's nice to see you back on Twitter. I'm sorry that your account got hacked. And I'll send you that coat of arms as soon as I get the chance, okay? No guarantees on shipping time given this whole Chinese Wuhan fever or whatever the fuck they're calling it these days. All right. Chinese Wuhaha. Like shark bait, but with coronavirus. God, you gotta get up to date on your pulp culture references. Alright, foil candy, pick one. Row 1 to 3, packs 1 to 4. Row 1 has 5 in it. No mythics have been pulled yet. Oh, good job, Vixen. Vixen, are you the gentleman that was talking to me last Wednesday at EG? I don't want to say your real name online. Row 2, pack 2. We'll shift pack 1 over to give it an even 4. Row 3, pack 4. Alright, pulling that one out. If you're on Twitter, send me a DM, because I feel like we know each other. Bonds of Faith, Zealous Strike, Slither Blade, Academy Journey Mage, Slumgar's Butcher, Quest from the Gravelord, Shenanigans. Oh, okay. Vixen, Roger. Are you the one that has the Foil Prismatic Vista? Curd Ape. Frontier Mastodon, Anok Survivalist, or are you my new arch enemy after hearing the one I just made? Shipwreck Singer, Frontier Bivouac. Alright, so I got a Dominus of Fealty, Misdirection. Oh, Mu Yanling and Royal Scions, okay, Roger. If you can guess this foil, it's yours. Send triplets? Nope. It's not ink, guys. It's a good one, though. It's a really good one. Cinder, you still here? You want to guess? Oh, it's not Planeswalker. Alright. So it's 3-4 is sitting with me. So there's two people here who can get a guess. You sure you don't want to guess, Cinder? Alright, shutting it down in 3-2. Oh, okay. Cinder's gonna make a guess. I did get a mythic, didn't I? I got the Sliver Hivelord. Okay, so we have two more mythics in this box. Thanks for reminding me. But no, it's not a Sliver. There's no Black Lotus in this set. Oh, I wish. That would be nice, eh? Black Lotus alternate art in foil, that'd be sweet. No, it's not a Reaper King. Okay, so shutting it down in 3-2-1. Amulet of Vigor. It's not, come on, zoom in. There we go. Not bad. Alright, so for, Foil Candies pack. Alright, Soul Parry, Doom Traveler, Windkin Raiders, Skittering Crustacean, Bone Splinters, Fell with Fright, The Volcanic Dragon, Flame Tongue Cavu, Pierce the Sky, Greenwood Sentinel. Sentinel. Tatiova Benthic Druid, A Call to the Scions in Phantasmal Dragon. Audric Lunar Marshal, and a foil Iron Mirror. Alright. Christina, come pick one. You need a nickname so I don't have to use your real name.
Yeah, there you go, darling.
Wife?
Wife! Come here! Just, no. See, I can't say that because some people would get upset.
Yeah!
That's even worse! Trying to get me banned off of YouTube? Snookums. Snookums is being recommended.
No.
Poopy?
No.
Poopy. Come here, Poopy. Sounds like a dog's name. Alright, Caravan Escort. Reviving Dose. Decision Paralysis. A Repulse. A Reckless Imp. A Grotesque Mutation. A Goblin Matron. Lightning Bolt! Pulse of Marassa. Another good one. Aura Nautilid. Wayfaring Temple.
Hey, woman, come here.
Yeah.
Burnished Heart. Helm of Awakening. Mind Spring. And a Foiled Viscera Seer. Yeah, that's a good point. Alright, next pick. Someone pick another pack. So, row 4 has 4. Row 1 and 2 have 3. Trinity, you want to pick one?
Oh gosh. Last one.
Row 4?
2.
Pack 2, okay. And then we're going with 4-4, which is now 4-3. Alright. Trinity picked. Shit, it's all shit. No, I'm joking. Alright, Courtsea Dissidence. Dawnglare Invoker, Everdream, Stitched Drake, Unyielding Krumar, Bartizan Bats, Inferno Fist, Giggity, Defiant Ogre, Giant Growth, Cavu Primarch, Tower Gargoyle, Jungle Hollow, oh, I remember this one, Caravex Torch, Hornet Nest, and a Foil Noggle Bandit. I'm not sure, but I think Noggle Bandits were something. Alright, Vixen's pack. Ah, we got a recruit. We're almost done the box. Gotta get some more people in here. We're up to 8. They don't know. Oh, they do know I have a second box. Oh, chances to win are greater. Alright, so, Vixen's next pack was Mortals Adore, Lieutenant of the Guard, Flash Freeze, Thorned Wind Fairies. Who remembers that when it first came out? Alright, Cinder, thanks for stopping by. Skeleton Archer, Wandering Death. Pick one more, Cinder. Smelt, Battle Rattle Shaman. Battle Rattle Shaman, that's okay. Titanic Growth, Priest of Titania is a good one. Zurta Druid, Farmstead Gleaner, Rishdan Footpad, Archivor's Canna, and a Helix Pinnacle foil. One casting enchantment shroud, put X tower counters on it. At the beginning of your upkeep, if there are 100 more counters, you win the game. Wow. Definitely good in a Simic token deck. Row 1, line 1, eh? So pack 1? Yeah, I'll definitely give that a shot. Send the link to my Twitter there. Alright, Sarah's just back. Excoderate, Ajani's Pride Mate, Grasp of Phantasms, a Syncopate, a Weirded Vampire. Pretty weird. Tendrils of Corruption, a Bellows Lizard, a Jackal Pup, a Centaur Cursor, Nature's Claim, Underworld Coinsmith. I don't think I've seen that. Underworld Coinsmith. white-black enchantment creature constellation. Whenever it or another enchantment enters the battlefield, you gain a life. Pay a life, each opponent loses a life. For two. That's pretty neat. A Grey Pelt Refuge. Ha! Ha! Rhystic Study. Nice. Mind Shatter. And a foiled Treasonous Ogre. Not a bad pack, not a bad pack. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we have 3 in row 2, 2 in row 1 and 3. Let's get a pick up here. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna pick pack 2, row 1. Dragon's Eye Sentry, Cathar's Companion, Slipstream Eel, Jor Ruin Expedition, A Boon of Emrakul, Wretch Mind, Madcap Skills, Frontline Devastator, Borderland Explorer, Terrain Elemental, Weapons Trainer, Thought Vessel, Avalanche Riders, that brings back memories too. When it comes into play, destroy target land. Oh, our second mythic, Temporal Mastery. 7 mana, take an extra turn after this one, exile it. Or you can miracle it for 2. And then a foil Flamekin Harbinger. Not bad. That was another not bad pack. Alright, row 1, 2, and 3 all have 2 packs in it. How about we just shuffle them together? Box is done. After this 5, yeah. Alright, countdown begins. Pack 5. Enduring Victory. Oh, music's getting a little loud again. Whoops. I didn't want to mute it. There we go. Alright, Dauntless Cathar, Jeering Homunculus, Sage of Latnam, Certain Death, Skeletal Scrying, Mog Flunkies, Genju of the Spires. Enchantment Aura, Enchant Mountain becomes a 6/1 red spirit until end of turn, it's still a land. When it's put in the graveyard, may return that to the hand. That's pretty neat. Silkweaver Elite, Manglehorn, Citadel Castellan, Moonglove Extract, ooh, Violent Ultimatum, Goblin Charbelcher, and a foil Riki, History of Kamigawa. Wow. Whenever you play a legendary spell, draw a card. That's pretty neat. And then Goblin Charbelcher, everyone's familiar with that. It wins games. Alright. Pack 4. Love you. Knight of Old Benalia, Looming Altasaur, Calculated Dismissal, Deep Analyst, Douse and Gloom, Bricada Club Security, a Beetleback Chief, Dragon Egg, Watcher in the Web, Arbor Elf, Call of the Nightwing, create a 1/1 blue and black horror creature token with flying, Cypher. Oh, pretty neat. Universal Solvent, Pestilence. Oh, second mythic, Star of Extinction. That's not a really great one. Actually, that's pretty neat. Too bad it's not an instant. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Why don't you log on to Disney
Plus? Oh! It's a foil. It's red. It's Scourge of the Throne. 6 casting, 5/5 flying, dethrone whenever it attacks for the first time each turn. If it's attacking the player with the most life or tied for most life, untap all attacking creatures and you get another combat set. Oh no, I wish it was send triplets. I would definitely make a commander deck if I had send triplets. Alright. So, pack 3, 2, 1. Oh, right, because my son opened a bonus pack. Okay, so there's 4 left. No, it's not. Alright, Soul Strike Technique. Paladin of the Bloodstained. Dreadwaters. Blue Elemental Blast. Sultai Runemark. Vampire Hexmage. Erratic Explosion. Skirt Commando. Tuck-a-Tongue Thalid. Oh, it's a fungus. When it dies, create a sapperling token. It's a 1 casting 1-1. Ooh! I might actually put that in Slimefoot. Azuri's Archers. Rosemane Centaur. Tectonic Edge. Phyrexian Soul Gorger. I wasn't around for the second Ice Age set, so I'm not sure what these are. So, 3 casting 8-8, cumulative upkeep, sack a creature. Ooh! That's pretty neat, actually. Dragon Lord Ujitai, so that's our fourth mythic. And you must be one with nothing foil. That's pretty neat. One with nothing. One black, instant, discard your hand.
Holy shit.
It has no mutual benefit. You discard your hand for casting this. I mean, I guess you could, spell swindle it or redirect it at somebody if you had the right colors. Oh, snap goes the shoulder. Alright. 3 packs left. Giving them another shuffle. Vixen, pick it. 1, 2, or 3. Let's, Pack 3? Alright, pack 3 it is. Pack 3 for triplets. I don't think we're going to get a triplets. I've already pulled 3 mythics. Or 4 mythics, so. Voice of Provinces. Take Vengeance. Water Courser. Durgern Nemesis. Annihilate. Rakdos Drake. Ancient Grudge. Blur of Blades. Creeping Mold. Sylvan Scrying. That's pretty good uncommon. Sidraxis Spectre. Flying. Whenever it deals combat damage, that player discards a card. Unearth 2. That's pretty neat. Sorcerer's Broom. So, Magus of the Moat. 4 casting, 0/3 creatures without flying can't attack. Oh, that is neat. A 5th mythic. The Gitrog Monster. 5 casting, 6/6 death touch at the beginning of your upkeep. Sack Gitrog Monster unless you sacrifice a land. You may play an additional land on each of your turns. Whenever one or more land cards are put into your graveyard from anywhere, draw a card. And the foil is a Springjack Shepherd. Springjack Shepherd. 4 casting, 1/2 chroma. When it comes into play, put a 0/1 white goat token into play for each white mana in the mana cost of permanents you control. Pretty neat. Yep, it's a turn 2 commander. That's right, Seng. Alright, 2 packs. Dylan, you pick this one. 1 or 2. You see what I'm doing there? I'm totally into it. This means I'm like a total hardcore player, right, when I shuffle my hand. Gotta do the flick. Alright, pack 2 it is. I fucking hate when people do that. They sit there and they're like, flick, 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 flick. If murder was okay, they'd get stabbed. Village Bell Ringer. Star Crown Stag. Maybe I could claim PTSD.
Maybe.
Call to Heal. That's an inside joke. Cloud Reader Sphinx. I wouldn't actually murder somebody. I'm just throwing that out there. Vampire Nighthawk. Pretty neat. Dylan. Yeah. He said he does that. Goblin Fireslinger. A bro beat. Another version of, what was that? What's that new one that's in standard right now? 3 mana, deals 4 damage to an opponent unless they let you draw 3 cards. Overgrown Armasaur. Cultivate. Sultai Soothsayer. Gruul Signet. Elixir of Immortality. Precursor Golem. And a Lapse of Certainty foil. That's, from my understanding, that's a good card, considering it's a white counter spell. 3 casting instant for white, counter target spell. If that spell countered in this way, put it on top of owner's library instead of into that player's graveyard. It's a white counter spell, though. You're buying 2 turns, maybe. Alright, last pack. For this box, anyways. Oh, right, that was the old combo, wasn't it, Dave? Shit, sorry. MTG foil candy. My bad. Core Skyfisher, Sword to Plowshares in the last pack. Stream of Thought. Snap. Stab Wound. For all those people that flip cards. Mephitic Vapors. Miner's Bane. Fierce Invocation. Pack Favor. Oak Gnarl Warrior. Join Shields. I don't know why they printed standard stuff. This is stupid. Like, and it warps too, worse than the other ones. Artisan of Kozilek. Hedron Crab, some good money. Talrand. Oh, another foil Pyretic Ritual. Foil Pyretic Ritual. It's like, it was $20. I don't know what it is now. It's a dark ritual for red. Not bad. That was not a bad box. That was actually a pretty good box, actually. Alright, let's try and get 10 people in here. We get 10 people in here, I'll open the second box. Send out those shares. I'm going to do the same. Alright, Twitter. Alright, my tweet's out. So, a full hand with one of nothing, plus Cunning Survivor, Shadow Storm Vizier, and a couple of Alms of the Vein in hand, and you win. Yeah, I remember that. That was pretty good. Alright, cut in the box. Maybe Serge's box will be much better than mine. We're looking for that Mana Crypt. 16 damage, drain 16 gain. That's not bad. Oh, box smells good. You all acting like you don't sniff any boxes.
I love cocaine, it smells fantastic.
Oh, the inside jokes. So we've been streaming for just under an hour. Took us an hour to crack that box. This box is open. Let's try and get 10 people in here so we can play this game with a bit more. It'll go a lot quicker that way too. I'm holding it hostage. Holding it hostage, see? I will cut a fucking pack. I warn you.
Out of my box?
Out of your box, yeah. I'll fucking jam it right down the center. Just like Caesar.
As long as you give me 200 packs.
Yeah, like, go right from the back. Knowing my luck, I'd stab myself. All right, 24 packs ready to go. Has anyone else opened any of these? Have you noticed how they feel all full of air, and then when you squeeze them, the air comes out? It's like they're not even really sealed. I wonder when they fabricated these, because they're warping something fierce. Give it a few more minutes. So how's everyone taking their cabin fever? You enjoying being off work, or? I know it's gonna be tough for some people. Oh, Grandma's up. We can have Grandma pick one. Apparently, I don't know how to count either. It says the accountant. Come on, Grandma, come pick a pack. Pick a pack. You get the first one out of this box. Curse the shit out of it because it's Serge's box. Alright, I'm gonna open first pack, Grandma's pick, row 3, pack 1. It's upside down, that's a start. It was packed upside down. You're on camera.
Oh.
I mean, I don't care, but it's up to you. You can go get water or whatever. Gustwalker, Humble, Amass the Components, Academy Journey Mage, Salumgar Butcher, Phyrexian Rager, Einok Tractor, Makiti Slide Runner, Lifespring Druid, Commune with Nature, Naya Charm, Copper Carapace. Release the ants!
Turn into you, we're moving around.
Release the ants? Release the ants. Oh, everyone says hello. Reality Scramble and a Flame King Harbinger. Release the ants deals 1 damage to target creature or player. Clash with an opponent. If you win, return it to hand. Neat. Alright, we're still at 5. Do none of you have friends? I know I don't, but that's okay. I'll make this even. I'll pick... That's a good one, Foil. Alright, next pack. Mortals Eridor, Candlelight Vigil, Frilled Sea Serpent, Syncopate, Blighted Bat, Blessing of Belzenok, Swift Kick, Faithless Looting, Centaur Courser. She's fine.
No, I mean,
Beneath the Sands, Fusion Elemental, Bombat Bazaar Barrage. Ugh. Another Caravex Torch, a Djinn of Wishes, and Norn the Wary. So that used to be a $30 foil out of this set. So that's pretty neat.
This is disappointing.
What's disappointing?
The blocks.
Why are you playing with Lego?
Because I need a new first day.
You have magic friends. Oh, I know who you are now, Vixen. I know who you are. Hello. I just clued in. Royal Scions. Alright. Row 1, pack 1. So, Village Bellringer, Doom Traveler, Hush You. Wall of Frost, Dream Twist, Tarsnail. Animate Dead. That's a good one. Goblin Rough Rider, Renegade Tactics, Mulch, Arachnus Web, Mardu Rough Rider. Haha, giggity. Bottle Gnomes. Oh! Lotus Petal. That's a good one. Oh, buddy!
What? Did I make my money back?
No, not even close. But it's a good card. Queen Marchesa. Forecasting 3/3 Death Touch Haste. When she enters the battlefield, you become the Monarch. You remember what that is, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you get to draw an extra card.
And stuff.
Yeah. At the beginning of your upkeep, if the opponent is the Monarch, put a 1/1 Black Assassin creature token with Death Touch and Haste onto the battlefield. Or 2 if you have what's her name on the field? Tesa. Goblin Bushwhacker Foil.
Bushwhacker.
bushwhack your mother. Alrighty. Oh. Really, Grandma?
Yep.
Grandma doesn't have any makeup on, so she's hiding from the camera. Did you go?
Right.
Yeah.
So it's a pyramid.
In your areas, have all the LGSs shut down? I know Vixen and Foil, you're in my area. Dylan, how's the LGSs looking in your area? Alright, everyone pick a pack. I'm gonna pull it out. Spectral Gate Guards, Core Blade Whirl, Stream of Thought, Borrowing 100,000 Arrows, Instill Infection, Feral Abomination, Generator Servant, Dragon Welt, Stoic Builder, Kalini Heart Expedition, Cutting Breeze Dancer, Guardians of Melentis. Oh, buddy! What a pack! Perforos, God of the Forge. Forecasting, 6/5, indestructible. As long as your devotion to red is less than 5, he isn't a creature. Whenever another creature enters the battlefield under your control, Perforos deals 2 damage to each opponent.
Holy shit.
For 3 mana, creatures you control get +1/+0 until end of turn. Yeah, actually, it could. And he only costs 4 mana. He won't trigger your commander, but every time one of your giants comes into play, he shocks shit.
God, it's good.
And it's indestructible.
I already have 2 boxes.
And then you got Mimic Vet. 3 casting artifact, Imprint. Whenever a non-token creature dies, you may exile it. If you do, put it under Mimic Vet. 3, create a token of that creature. It's pretty good. And then, a foiled Pilla-Pilla. It's one of a 3-card combo, so it's a 2-casting 1/1 flyer. For 2 mana, you could untap target creature.
Nice.
The other 2 combos is a blue creature that when an artifact comes into play, untap target blue creature, and then the blue thing makes this a blue creature. So you just infinite mana.
I don't have any.
No, I'm just saying, but it's a foil version of that. So that's pretty good. Yeah. MTG Foil Candy is saying, add the M20 Elemental Chandra with Legion Warboss. So when Legion Warboss, I believe, attacks, he creates a 1/1 Goblin token, and then he gives Mentor. I think Krenko would work better, though, because every time Krenko gets a +1/+1 counter, he generates a whole shit ton of goblins, which would trigger the shock. But. All right, so Vixen, you picked row 2. 1, 2, I think there's 7 here. 2, 4, 6. So get back to me on that one. Sarah's just picking row 3, line 2. Okay. You're messing me up with that.
How's it supposed to be?
Row 3, 1 to whatever.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. Row 3, number 5. 3, 4, 5. Alright, so Serge's. Sparring Mummy. Rally the Pheasants. No, it's Rally the Peasants. Mimnotic Wall. Cloud Reader Sphinx. Vampire Nighthawk. That's in. Good one. Thorn of the Black Rose. Barrage of Boulders. Rolling Thunder. Creeping Mold. Tajuru Warcaller. Riptide Crab. That's pretty neat. 3 casting, 1/3 Vigilance. When it dies, draw a card. Heavy Arbalest. Equipped creature doesn't untap during its controller untap step. Equipped creature has 2. This creature deals 2 damage to target creature or player. Goblin Game. Ha, it's been a while since I've seen this card. 7 casting sorcery in red. Each player hides at least one object, then all players reveal them simultaneously. Each player loses life equal to the number of objects he or she revealed. The player who revealed the fewest objects then loses half of his or her life rounded down. If two or more players are tied for the fewest, each person loses half their life rounded up. Oh, buddy! Wow! Elish Norn, Grand Cenobite. 7 casting, 4, 7 vigilance. Other creatures you control get +2/+2. Creatures your opponents control get -2/-2.
Holy shit.
4/7. Yep. And then you also got Bringer of the Black Dawn in the same pack, foil. 9 casting, 5/5. You may pay one of each color rather than pay its mana cost. Trample at the beginning of your upkeep. You may pay 2 life if you do. Search your library for a card. Shuffle your library and put it on top of it. Not bad. Not a bad pack. Alright, going with Vixen. Vixen's pack. Alright, Bonds of Faith, Encircling Fisher, Pondering Mage, Deep Analyst, haha. Dismember, that's a good one. Spreading Rot, Foundry Seat Dissident, Cathartic Reunion's a good one. Seek the Wilds. Look at the top 4 cards of your library, you may reveal a creature or land from among them and put them into your hand. Put the rest on the bottom of the library, in any order. That's not bad. Epic Confrontation, Reclusive Artificer. Oh! Herald's Horn.
Is that good?
Well, it's a $30 commander card.
Well, that's good.
I don't know what it is in this set because of the values and whatnot, but... 3 casting, Herald's Horn, Artifact. When it comes into play, choose a creature type. Creatures of the chosen type cost 1 less. At the beginning of your upkeep, look at the top card. If it's a creature of the chosen type, you may reveal it and put it into your hand. Oh, Athros, God of the Passage. That's 2 gods in this box, bud. 3 casting, 5/4 indestructible. As long as it is less than 7, it's not a creature. Whenever another creature you own dies, return it to your hand unless your opponents pay 3 life.
Holy shit.
Oh, it's a god pack, man. Silvala, Heart of the Wilds. Another mythic. 3 casting, 2/3. Whenever another creature enters the battlefield, its controller may draw a card if its power is greater than to each other creature's power. 1 tap, add X mana and any combination of colors to your mana pool, where X is the greatest power among creatures you control. And then a foil Drogsol Captain. Oh, Herald's Horn is $15 from this set. Athros and Silvala. That was a money pack, that's for sure.
That's good.
The accountant in the back. Alright, next pack.
Well, if I can make my money back.
Okay, so Athros is 15 and the Herald's Horn is 720. Sayers, you want to pick another pack?
First one.
Row 1, pack 1. Alright. Voice of Provinces, Gleam of Resistance, Sailor of Means, Brainstorm from Ice Age, Untamed Hunger, ha, Fungal Infection, should get it looked at, Inferno Fist, Sulphurous Blast, Nettle Sentinel, Bitter Bro Sharp. Wait a minute. Ugh. These ones are all run off too. They're all shifted up. The border's thin at the top. And it's the uncommon slot. I've been noticing this about I've 3 boxes now. The uncommons are all shifted up in some of them. Alright, so Baeloth Null, a Darksteel Citadel. I needed one of them. A Contagion Clasp, an Aetherflux Reservoir, and a Foil Witchbane Orb. When it enters the battlefield, destroy all curses attached to you. You have Hexproof. Not bad. Another good pack. Alright. What is next? Yeah, so... we are housebound, yes. Everyone's quarantined. Just to try and maintain. Like, if war were to break out, we're all still healthy, so. Next pack. I'll pick pack two, row two, pack one. All right, Ret Crop Spearmaster, Core Hookmaster, Condescend, Triton Tactics, Reckless Spray, Hound of Farbogs, Aerostorm, Firebrand Archer, Overgrown Armasaur, Regrowth, Deny Reality, Return Target Permanent to Owner's Hand with Cascade, pretty neat, Crystal Ball, Pseudo Sensei's Top, Wargate. I've been looking for this fucking card for so fucking long, it isn't funny.
Now you have it.
So it's Bant, so white, blue, green, and X. Search your library for a permanent card with converted mana cost X or less and put it into play. Yeah, Krona.
Oh.
But when I was looking for it, it was like Krona version 1.0, which was all janky and shit, so it would always fetch out like something big. Oh, Mycoloth. Runetail, Kitsune Ascendant. When you have 30 or more life, flip Runetail, Kitsune Ascendant. So in Commander, as soon as you cast it, it generally flips. Prevent all damage that would be dealt to creatures you control. It's Kamigawa. They had the flip cards. Okay. Yeah. It's not a bad pack. Alright. Pick a pack. Someone pick a pack. Row 1 to 3 numbers, 1 to 5. You can go sit down. I mean.
Oh no, the floor was just hard to get off.
Row 3, pack 5. Okay, and then row 2, pack 2. Alright, so we'll open Dylan first. Oh, Mother of Ruins right on the top. There's another, like, coffee. Mother of Ruins, Collar Culprit, Sleep, Jor Ruin Expedition, Doom to Center. It almost looks like the same pack I had with the Mother. Valley Dasher, Dragon Egg, Lure, a couple of differences in the commons. Shrewd Hatchling, Sunset Pyramid, Mistform Shrieker, oh, Recruiter of the Guard. One white, two colorless, 1/1. When Recruiter of the Guard enters the battlefield, may you search your library for a creature card with toughness 2 or less, reveal it, and put it into your hand, then shuffle your library. It's pretty neat. Foil Guerrilla Tactics. Deals 2 damage to target creature or player. When a spell or ability an opponent controls causes you to discard it, it deals 4 damage to that target player or creature instead. Not bad. I just realized I don't really have any, like, Cinder's not here anymore. He's generally my mod. I have to, did Kevin, where's Kevin? Yeah, Kevin still has his. Ugh, I don't have any regular mods anymore. What the hell happened? Alright, Vixen, we're opening that pack. Row 3, pack 5. Loxodon Partisan, Blade Instructor, Anticipate, Ujitai Interceptor, Nurkana Assassin, Costly Plunder, Mardu War Shrieker, Zealot of the God Pharaoh, Nimble Mongoose, that's pretty neat, Bestial Menace, put a 1/1 green snake creature into play, a 2/2 green wolf, and a 3/3 elephant for 5. 3, 4, 5, well, that's not bad. An Azorius Charm, a Great Furnace, Rith the Awakener. So some of these older cards, people might not know them. So Rith the Awakener was a dragon from Invasion, if I remember correctly. Red, green, white, and 3. Flying, whenever he deals combat damage to a player, you may pay a green and 2. If you do, Choose a color, then put a 1/1 green sapling creature token into the battlefield for each permanent of that color. Anger of the Gods deals 3 damage to each creature. If a creature dealt damage this way would die, exile them instead. And a foil rocks. 6 casting, 5/5, you may have it deal its combat damage to defending player as though it weren't blocked. That's pretty neat. Another pretty neat pack. Alright. Trinity, do you want to pick another one?
Oh gosh, what do you got there?
Row 1 and 2 have 5, row and 3 have 4.
Row 2.
Okay. So close to monetization, too. I only need like 600 hours. Getting close. Alright, Soul Parry. Moonlit Strider. Uncomfortable Chill. Windrider Eel. Dune Beetle. March of the Drowned. Act on Impulse. Giggity. Fury Charm. Yavimaya Sapherd. Ivy Lane Dizness. You know one of the cards we needed for your new deck? Baleful Strix.
That's good to know.
Sigil of Valor. Ah, a Tinker. It's not an original. It's Jesus. If we were drafting, this pack would have been hard to pick. Okay, so Baleful Strix, Sigil of Vigor, Tinker, Supreme Verdict, 4 casting, sorcery, can't be countered, destroy all creatures. Echoing Decay, foil. 2 casting instant. Target creature and all creatures with the same name as target creature get -2/-2 until end of turn. That's one of the other ones we needed for your morph deck.
Yeah.
So you got that pack alone gave you 2. That's pretty neat. So we'll set those aside.
Rats.
Yeah. Yeah. Rats, exactly. Baleful Strix. We'll put those in your deck later. I guess we're not done modifying. Oop. That was the wrong stack. Okay, there we go. That's the other stack. This is the good stack. What?
No.
All right. Pack 1, row 1.
That's what I said earlier. It should be gone.
Jesus. That's not how it works. Once you pick a pack, it replaces the pack. All right. Center Soul, Wild Griffin, Chillburner, Brian Elemental, Grandma sneaking by again, but not really sneaking, Windgrace Alkalite, Miner's Bane, Goblin Balloon Brigade, forgot about that, Gaea's Protector, Long Shot Squad, Grim Contest, Bonesaw. Wow. This one could go in your Giants, technically. Or do we have one in it? Belby's Portal.
Nope.
Choose a creature type 3, put target creature card from hand of name type into play?
No.
Might have to throw that in. Belby's Portal.
I can tell you. I know all the cards.
Oh! Kiki Jiki! Kiki Jiki. 3 red, 2 colorless, 2/2 haste. Put a token that's a copy of target non-legendary you control into play. It has haste. But you have to sack it at the beginning of the next end step. And then a Ravenous Trap. If an opponent had 3 or more cards put into his graveyard from anywhere this turn, you may cast it for 0. Exile all cards from target player's graveyard. That's not bad. Belby's Portal. This box is nice. What did Grandma get into?
My water and my pills.
Oh.
Allowed?
Oh, yeah. I washed my headset today. It's still kind of moist.
Jesus.
I hate that word.
That's why I use that word, because nobody likes that word.
Oh, what, moist?
You don't like moist?
Moist.
What's wrong with moist?
Everything. Moist.
What's wrong with moist?
Just the word itself is disgusting.
It's not damp, it's moist.
It's moist.
How's it disgusting?
Vixen's like that AMSR of moist. We're not on Twitch, so you can't clip it. I tried streaming to both, but XSplit's all fucked up. You need to make a kissy sound with the mmm. Oh god. Alright, let's try this. I can't even bring myself to do it. Alright. Mmm. Moist.
Jesus
fuck. Oh, there you go, Dave. There you go. Okay, so... yeah, I didn't have time to set up Streamlabs. There was an issue with me importing some of the videos. I didn't have enough time. I put it off. I thought everything would work. I can see you in the reflection. That's pretty neat. I can see you in the window. See, it's like he's already here. Here, I'll just... There we go. Ugh. I'm gonna have to take this 1 second. Muting for a second. Sorry about that. Alright, getting caught up here, but I'm an affiliate on Twitch, so I can't. It's the most awful pronunciation of the word that shall not be said. Moist. Alright, so Vixen wants me to AMSR the next pack. Alright, I'll AMSR the next pack, but I'm picking it. That's where, okay. So he's asking what AMSR is. So if you go on Twitch, there's a lot of thoughts. Do you know what a thought is?
I don't know what Twitch is.
Okay, so Twitch is a program like YouTube or a website.
Okay.
A thought is a woman who does things for money. AMSR is where they whisper into the microphone.
Oh, Jesus.
Apparently it helps people sleep. I don't even know what the acronym is, to be fair. Something about sensory, whatever. Okay, so... Artful maneuver. Reviving dose. Hold on, we're gonna do this over again so I can get just for Dylan. Artful maneuver. Reviving dose. Silver Gill Adept. Memory lapse. Alley strangler. Blight soil druid. Cranko's enforcer. Salivating gremlins. Oh, I can do that one better. Hold on. Salivating gremlins. Oh. Flicked another card off. There we go. Brood hunter worm. Lay the land. Giggity. Drana's emissary. A messy tomb. Impending disaster. Ooh, $30. Deep glow skate.
Ooh,
$30. Allosaurus rider foil. Oh, I dropped a card. Oh, my back! I'm sorry, I fucked up your enforcer. It's worthless. Alright, next pack. Someone pick a pack. Row 2 has 3, 1 and 3 have 4. Row 2 has 3, so I'm picking number 1. 1, 2, 3, 1. For a total of 4.
You can hear that
picture. 1, 2, 3, 1. You can't hear a license plate. 1, 2, 3, 1. Why does this pack have to be difficult? Hey, see, even Vixen said pack 2. Or pack 1, row 2. Alright. Veteran Swordsmith, giggity. Skyhunter Skirmisher. Befuddle. Errant Ephemeron. Miasmic Mummy. Caligo Skin Witch. Blast Firebolt. Fall the Hammer.
Fall the Hammer, that's good.
Target creature you control deals damage equal to its power to another creature. It's not bad. It's a fight card for red. Stalker in the Web. Daggerback Basilisk. Gorkhan Rampager. Dreadship Reef. Bear Cub. Hey, Stunt Double. And then Foil Eidolon of Rhetoric. It's a good foil. One white, two colorless, 1/4. Each player can't cast more than one spell each turn.
You do what 5 times a day?
What? Oh. All right. What did I miss?
No, nothing.
Oh. Do you feel it? It's the power.
Jesus.
God, that was creepy. Alright, so I'm gonna open this pack because it'll even out the other ones into threes. Fava beans, you saw what I was going for. I saw an opportunity. And I seized it.
Yeah,
oh, the crinkle in Hannibal.
She's climbing bed with you in the middle of the night.
Winged Shepherd. Seal of Cleansing. Curio Vendor. Fairy Masochist. Oh, sorry, Machinist. Mechanist, whatever. Voracious Null. Gurumag Angler. Good draft card. Bloodfire Expert.
Jesus.
Frontline Devastator. Giggity. I can see your camera. Jungle Wayfinder. Gnarled Pack. Sky Eye Prophets. Was this a commander only card? Because I don't remember it from. 3 casting, ban, 3/3 vigilance. Reveal the top card of your library. If it's a land, put it on the battlefield. Otherwise, put it into your hand. Jeez, that's good. Sandstep Citadel. I saw an opportunity, and I flame shot. Oh! Oh!
What?
Your Kiro? The Tiger Shadow? She was $30 when this set or this box first came out. I think she might be around 15 or 12 now. One black, one blue, one colorless, 1/3 legendary human ninja commander ninjutsu. Return an unblocked attacker you control to hand. Put this card onto the battlefield from your hand or the command zone, tapped and attacking for 2 mana. So it doesn't matter what her commander cost is, she could always ninjutsu out for 2. Whenever a ninja you control deals combat damage to a player, reveal the top card of your library and put that card into your hand. Each opponent loses life equal to the mana cost. Each opponent. That's nice. But that's not half as nice as what the foil is. Remember that card I told you about that paid for half of my box?
Yeah. That's it.
That's it. Foiled intruder alarm. Boom.
Intruder alarm. Control room.
I think it might be somewhere between 80 and 110 now.
Nope. Corners are gonna be free.
I gotta satisfy Dylan. It's fine, it's not gonna hurt it. Oh, did your Kiro drop that much? Oh, that sucks. She's down to $2. But Intruder Alarm, I think, is still up there. All right, we still have 3 packs in each row. Who's picking what?
How many packs in each row?
All the foils are under $25 now? Really? Wow, a lot's changed. Row 1, pack 2, or row 2, pack 1?
Either or.
Alright, row 1, pack 1. Oh wait, row 1, pack 2, fuck. There we go. Oh, that's disappointing. I'm gonna play my intruder alarm now. Oh well, what can you do? Glaring Aegis, Charge, Jeskai Sage, Choking Tethers, haha. Rakasha's Secret, Bloodrite Invoker, Tectonic Rift, Fervent Strike, Llanowar Elves, Caustic Caterpillar, Roisin Meander, Red Green, Legendary Creature, Giant Shaman, 4/4, add 4 colors to your mana pool, spend this mana only on costs that contain X. That's interesting. Blighted Fen, Angelic Destiny, Bird of Paradise, and a Paradox Haze. Enchant player. At the beginning of Enchanted player's first upkeep of each turn, that player gets an additional upkeep step after this one. So you draw 2 cards. And you can funnel mana into it twice. That's pretty neat. The isolation may have an effect on the market, I agree, yeah. Alright, row 2, pack 1. Dragoneye Sentry, Zealous Strike, Clear the Mind. I won a lot of arena games with that, especially against Mill. Prodigal Sorcerer, Disowned Ancestor, Dreadbridge Shaman, Wall of Fire, Crash Through, Llanowar Empath, I've been looking for one of them for a while, Baloth Gorger, Corpse Jack Menace, Ghost Quarter, this is a god box,
is it?
Krufix, God of Insight, Green Blue, 3 colorless, indestructible, as long as your devotion to green and blue is less than 7, he isn't a creature, you have no maximum hand size, if unused mana would empty from your mana pool, that mana becomes colorless instead. Memory Erosion. 2 blue, 1 colorless. Whenever an opponent casts a spell, that player puts the top 2 cards of their library into a graveyard. That's pretty neat. Foil Kulrath Knight. 5 casting, 3/3 flying. Wither creatures your opponents control with counters on them cannot attack or block. That's neat. Yeah, I seen that too. I'm waiting for my tax return to come back so I can start investing. Alright, row 3, pack 1. I got 2 in each row left, and then we'll start shuffling. Oh, right. Cliffside Lookout. Faithbearer Paladin. Failed Inspection. Opt. Demon's Grasp. Absorb This. Bring Low. Sweet Chariots. Desperate Ravings. Terju Pathwarden. Earthen Arms. Cathari Remnant. Forecasting 01 Flying. Regenerate Cascade. Neat. Arcane Sanctum. Lash Knife Barrier. When it comes to play, draw a card. If a source would deal damage to a creature you control, it deals that much damage minus one to that creature instead. Eldrazi Monument. Creatures you control get plus one, have flying and indestructible. At the beginning of your upkeep, sack a creature or sack the monument. And a foil Geth's Grimoire. Alright, so we have six packs left. I'm gonna shuffle them. Another dead box. Really? Really? Okay, Snoopy. Alright. 1-6, 1-6. Who's gonna pick 1-6? Trinity, pick 1-6.
4.
4. Serge is 4.
What?
Don't what me.
I am
4. Alright, and we'll do number 5, which would have been Vixen's 6. So, Enduring Victory, Aven Sentry, Humongous. Or, sorry, I read that wrong, it's Humongulus. Tidal Wave of Humongulus, nice. Krumar Bond Kin, Eyeblight's Ending, Smelt, Fire Elemental, Elemental Uprising, Charging Rhino. Oh, pardon me. Draconic Disciple, Jungle Hollow, Cairn Wanderer, Phyrexian Arena. Nice.
I got a plane and a satellite.
At the beginning of your upkeep, draw a card, lose a life. Mage Rite Stone. Two casting artifact, one tap. Untap target creature that has an activated ability with a tap in its cost. Not bad, not bad. Alright. Pack 6. Core, Skyfisher, Pressure Point, Weldfast, Weaponsmith, Sage of Latinam, Myers Malice, Driver of the Dead, Leaping Master, Curse of the Nightly Hunt, Silkweaver Elite, Harmonize, Boros Challenger, Juggernaut Mitch, Yavimaya's Embrace. You control Enchanted Creature. Enchanted Creature gets +2/+2 and Trample. Yeah, that's going in Corona. Coveted Jewel and Changeling Hero. That's an expensive enchantment, though. But I could steal a Bladesteel Colossus or something, and it has Trample, too.
And then this guy's like,
maybe I'll find a spot for it. Might be a little weak. Alright, 1-4, 1-4. Got a lot of mythics out of this box. It was literally a god box. Going down in internet history is the guy who beat up Snoopy.
It's Luke Skywalker on the moon. You're not following.
Luke Skywalker on the moon. Alright, pack 2
back to the moon to beat up Snoopy. Now he's on a pilot plane.
Yeah, Azorius Control and Commander. I've seen it. It's pretty neat. When you're playing it, anyways. When you're playing against it, it's kind of a bitch. Excorate, Tarashi's Grasp, Refocused, Convolute, Rite of the Serpent, Borrowed Hostility. One casting instant, escalate 3, choose one or both. Target creature gets +3/+0 until end of turn, or gains first strike until end of turn. Goblin Motivator. Oh. Is it really only 10? Shape the Sands. So it's another tower defense. Overgrown Battlement. 2 casting, 0/4 defender. Tap, add a green mana for each creature with defender you control. Hey, Vixen. This is going in my wall deck. Free mana. Coiling Oracle, nice. Artisan of Kozilek, nice. Hey.
What?
Bloom Tender. 2 casting, 1/1. For each color among permanents you control, add 1 mana of that color. If I remember correctly, well, I can't really say much, but it was an expensive card. Meandering Tower Shell. 3 casting, 5/9. Island Walked. Whenever it attacks, exile it. Return to the battlefield under your control. Tapped and attacking at the beginning of the next declare attack step. And a foiled Aurelius Fury. Nice. You had a really good box there, Serge.
That's
good. All right, 1-3, 1-3. You want 3? Alright, 3 it is. I love Korvold as well. I don't have the card pool anymore. Well, I mean, I could tear decks apart and build one, but I don't like Korvold that much. Caravan Escort, Sun Lance, Cloud Kinskier, Concentrate, Mindrake, Queen's Agent, Crowd's Favor, Vent Sentinel, Tuckatung Thalid, Broken Bond, Obelisk Spider, Peace Strider, Ancient Den, Spawning Grounds, and a foiled Grand Architect. Not bad.
Yeah, have to
plan. Ah, Korvold Lance, nice.
During the week, it's not too hard.
Yeah. It could also be an euphemism for my internal discontent, putting up walls. Urza as well. What kind of player are you, Dylan? Like, wow. I'm kind of glad I met you through the arena.
I'm never home.
The arena shit. Alright, second last pack. Oust. Angel of Renewal. Everdream. Blue Elemental Blast. Wart Eye Witch. Drudge Sentinel. Forge Devil. Death by Dragons. Each other than target player creates a 5/5 dragon token with flying. Yavimai Elder. Nice. Ember Weaver. Slave of Bolas. Thran Dynamo. Eater of Days. Forecasting 9/8 artifact. Flying Trample. When Eater of Days comes into play, you skip your next 2 turns.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, it's okay for turn 1, I guess. Gaunti, Lord of Luxury. Oh! Foil Reaper King.
Is that good?
So it's white, blue, black, red, or green, or 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 mana. Because it's hybrid. You can pay either 2 colorless for each one or 1 of each color. It's a legendary artifact creature, Scarecrow. Other Scarecrows you control get +1/+1. Whenever another Scarecrow comes into play under your control, destroy target permanent. And he's a 6/6. It's pretty neat. Foiled Reaper King. Makes me wonder what's in the last pack. Don't forget to give a like, subscribe, because there's going to be stuff coming all week. Yeah, it used to be $75. That's a problem with reprints, though. Like, when you reprint into Oblivion, although there's 2 sides of that. The 2 sides is that it becomes more manageable for people to start playing when cards are cheaper. But if the box price doesn't follow the decrease in singles, then it's not really worth it, right? Because people aren't going to buy the boxes, they're going to buy the singles, and then the boxes sit on the shelf, right? Alright, let's give it a go.
But then every time you catch stuff,
crack in the last pack of the box.
I built a plane and nobody claimed it.
Alright. Ondu Greathorn. Greathorn Krushnok. High Tide Hermit. Diger Nemesis. Kalastra's Nightwatch. Mind Rot. Canyon Lurkers. Kenya Scraper. Borderland Explorer. Combo Attack. Putrefy. Breaker of Armies. First Rare. Whoop. Greater Gargadon. 10 casting 9/7 with suspend 10 for 1. Sacrifice an artifact creature or land. Remove a time counter from Greater Gargadon. Activate this ability only if it's suspended. Second Rare. Runescarred Demon. 7 casting, 6/6 flying. When it enters the battlefield, search your library for a card and put it into your hand. So it's a demonic tutor on a stick. And the foil, I'm not even going to look at it. The foil is Celestial Kieran. 4 casting, 3/3 flying. Whenever you play a spirit or arcane spell, destroy all permanents with that spell's converted mana cost. Pretty neat. That's it for the boxes. 2 boxes all ripped open. Appreciate you all coming out to watch that anyways. So, is there... Yeah, if you put all 3 of them together, they would be triplets. That's true, too. So, questions, queries, comments?
We missed Rick and Morty. Wish I had already seen. And I have at home as well. So I told you you should have two.
Oh. It does suck sitting around at home, though, that's for sure. Don't want to get that coronavirus.
Say again.
You don't have to go back down. Oh, under the table.
Yeah. The price you have to pay for drinking.
Yep. Any comments, queries, next builds? So, are you still working with the animals there, Vixen, or are you stuck at home too?
What?
I didn't see
this. This is the thing that sucks about the delays, that while it takes a second for you to hear it, I'm sitting waiting, which causes a pause. It sucks. Emergency status, Roger. Yeah, I kind of man too. I'm not even on the ship anymore because I have an injury from my shoulder, and I'm still getting phone calls for stuff on Monday or tomorrow. Yeah, it's tomorrow.
Tomorrow's Monday?
No, tomorrow. I said Monday. I mean tomorrow. I was thinking today was Sunday for some reason. Normally I stream on Sundays when I stream anyways. Yeah, that's, it'd be nice to see some places open. I know Everything Games was open today, but we weren't allowed to sit down. He's in the process of reorganizing the store anyway, so he's got some more shelving units, but, I don't know how that's going to play out with the limited space.
Rick and Morty.
Yeah. It's the gaming tables for Warhammer that takes up a lot of space. Alright, Vixen, thanks for coming out. Well, if we're gonna sit and do nothing, I might as well throw up some arena.
So I'll leave the reminder of my phone right after clearing it.
That's probably a good idea.
So ooh, chow mein noodle. I like chow mein. Misa,
oh,
I like the chicken chow mein. I don't
talk about chow mein right now. It's so good. Not so
mad. Chow mein.
Alright, where's my live chat viewer? There we go. Live chat viewer. Let's connect. There we go. We're all connected. All right. Let's unlock that so I can take it all the way across.
Oh, you're playing Arena on... Oh, wow. On the stream?
Yeah, why can't I?
I don't know. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, you can do that. There we go. All right. Is today Wednesday? No, today's Thursday. Fuck, we missed Brawl. And Brawl was free yesterday. Shit. Yeah, I did most of the dailies today, but that's a thing. Oh, I have this really awesome white deck. It shits out fucking 4-4 Angels. Shut that down. Let's hop back into Arena. Oh, there it is. I threw in some wipes because I couldn't deal with a lot of shit. Oh, not a Gilded Goose. Stupid goose. Paradis Druid. You gonna head out?
Yeah.
Alrighty. There's the Divine Visitation. So we're gonna... get rid of that fucking goose. You are the weakest link. Goodbye. You gonna block on your 2-1? Nope, didn't think so. Talking a lot of shit. Oh, what's that? No Gilded Goose? Well, that's a shame. You're down a mana, aren't you? Four. I need one more mana to Visitation and then one more for Harmonious, so... Oh, boy.
I am a Johnny Goldmane. Enough! True friends always stand by your side.
Hunted Witness. No attacks. Destroy all non-land permanents. Ugh, that would give him. That gives him a goose. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to plan a cleansing. 2-4. I need.
Be wary of the round
robber. Hmm.
Oh.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna have to blow up the board. Need more mana, need more mana. Ugh, not what I was hoping for. But, let's get rid of more mana production. Yeah, I'll keep that there. No attacks. four mana again. Five mana. Step six.
That's a lot of money.
If I had my seat bay, it would be like...
The land shall conquer you.
About a year ago, it was making...
Rough. With everything on the next turn, and then I'll blow the shit up. I'm not sure if it's gonna hit his lands, because they are technically lands and creatures, but it's gonna destroy everything else. Oh, that was his turn. Shit. Yeah, I see that, Dylan. I need to top deck a land, or this is going to get bad real quick. But I'm thinking I'm going to cleanse, and then visitation, and then Archon. Oh, waiting for me.
Friendship feeds the soul.
Yeah, don't care. You don't have trample. I do have Shadow of the Sky, so if I draw Shadow of the Sky, I'll use that instead this turn. Six, ten, 14. I'm gonna send... I want to destroy one of these lands. Six, ten, 14. Shit, I can't. So I'll go 6. Four. And we'll block one of the threes.
Oh. That's ridiculous.
Yeah, you're gonna create an angel instead of a land.
Rise, my elemental friend.
It's the same with when they're locked into the bank vault.
Ah, bingo.
It's a good episode.
Yeah, I die anyways. 3, 6, 9, 10. But it was the principle. It was the principle that mattered. Shatter the Sky would have been better.
Behold, nature's true power.
Yeah, I didn't get a good hand with this deck. I don't know why your message isn't showing up in the YouTube chat there, Dylan.
The Netflix has a lot of shows on it that I watch.
I don't watch shows.
Ugh, I dropped the silver tier 4.
I can hardly sustain it.
Yeah. Alright, let's play one more and then I'll call it. Keep there's that. Yeah, Gideon sacrifice is pretty janky, that's for sure. Sure, why not do that? I won. Conceded immediately. Back to tier 3. Inevitable end. Enchant creature it has at the beginning of your upkeep, sack a creature. Pretty neat. Alright, that wasn't quick enough. Let's play one more. Are killing me. Oh. I should have AMSR shoulder cracking. No, I have the 2 boxes. Oh, red rush. This isn't going to go well. It's empty. Yeah, this is gonna go south real quick. And then he'll shock that. Got money on it. Yeah. He's down to 3 cards in his hand though, so if I can survive that, I'm golden. Drop that, drop this turn, get one of the Dodgers, and then hopefully top deck a land for Conclave. Nope. Maybe the next one's a land, we'll see. Conclave the Cavalcade. Ugh, swinging in for 3. Oh, hit me for another 3. Shit. Nope, that's game. Top deck to... Well, maybe. We'll see. That's 2. Puts me at 4. 2 shocks, maybe? Scorch Spitter. That'll seal the deal next turn. Unless I top deck a land. Oh, boom. That puts me at one, unless he top decks something. So it puts me at one. God, I hate Red Rush. Shock? Yeah, there it is. Where's the go fuck yourself button? Ugh, back to tier 3. Or 4. Ugh. Alright, everyone. Thanks for stopping by. It was fun while everyone was here. I'm gonna try and do some more this week. I got a video coming out for Oathbreaker. I have to do the audio over for it. I know it's been a while, but it's worth the wait. As for everything else, we'll see how it goes. So thanks everyone for stopping by. I'm Jay, the Filthy Casual, CEO of TPS Games and the host of this channel. Stay up to date by visiting the website www.thephoenixsyndicate.com, link in the description. There you will find blogs on up-to-date issues, deck techs, updates for the channel, and links to our merchandise. These videos cannot be done without the support of people like you and our sponsors and affiliates like the following. Everything Games, Langford, BC's premier gaming store with everything from Warhammer 40k, board games, MTG, and supplies. Online sales can be found at www.everythinggames.ca. TubeBuddy, your one-stop shop for YouTube tools to make content creation and production much easier so you have the time to do what matters. Visit them at www.tubebuddy.com. I'd like to thank our current Patreons. Remember to support your local game store as they are the cornerstone of the gaming community, and thanks for watching.